What's the matter, Sonic? Can't keep up?
You were saying?
I didn't mean that literally. It was a taunt. It's Villainy 101.
Amy, Knuckles, go left!
Give me a sec.
I'm on it. Are awesome.
You can't outrun me this time! Blast you, Sonic! Take that! Boom! A hit! Yes! Yes! Keep running! Dodge this!
Boost ring!
Alright, this is getting old. Let's jump ahead to the part where I ambush you.
Great! Metal Sonic has to show up right when Eggman is springing a surprise attack on us!
How cute! You need your friends to save you!
Watch out! He's destroying the road!
I don't need anyone to stop you!
Not what it looks like from up here!
Why don't you come down here and find out?
Why? Will your friends beat me up?
They are doing a lot of damage!
Where is this dark clearing?
Whoa! Keep running!
Almost there! I have you now!
Well, his aim is getting a lot better!
Well, what are you waiting for? After them!
Oh, Sonic! You know what's better than an ambush?
An ambush with ice cream?
That sounds delicious. But no! The post-ambush ambush!
Uh-oh.
So I dug up these ancient robots, and it took me forever to figure out how to control them. And then I couldn't have all that effort go to waste unless I'd sick them on you! Try to appreciate all the work I put in if they destroy you. Toodles!
Here we go!
Let's smash them so I can see how they work. These are some strange robots.
Hey! Watch out, Tails. They have swords.
Great job. Let's move on.
These guys are good. Any advice, Tails?
Sure. Avoid those swords.
Once again, solid advice, buddy. A forest. This is more like it.
Quite peaceful. This forest looks calm and peaceful.
Well, it never stays that way.
Structure way over there?
I do, buddy. I don't know what it is, but no harm in finding out. Let's head over there. Stop, drop, and roll! Let's figure out a way to get across this. We did it! We need to find the best way through this place. I think we should split up for a bit. You take the left, and I'll check out the right.
Sounds like a plan.
Huh. steps are perfect for going up. These pillars will be useful. Hey, check out those pillars.
Is up ahead.
Let's check it out. You made it!
What happened to Metal?
Let's just say he won't be bothering us again. Unless he comes back.
What is this place? Touch that! I've got a bad feeling about this place.
Guys, check this out!
How is that possible? These ancient carvings look just like Sonic and Tails! What the heck are those things?
We fought some of them before.
Without us? You know how much I like punching things.
Be my guest.
Looks like we have a fight, Knuckles.
All right, a fight by a creepy tomb. This day just keeps getting better.
Say hi to my fist.
Where are those worm things going?
Lucky Knuckles.
Guys.
Just as I thought.
Whoa, look over there.
What do you think that is?
It may lead to a path out of our current predicament.
And then that's where we're headed.
We can't get across this huge chasm.
Gang, there are doorways to our right.
Then we go that way.
There's no time like the present.
Wait, there are presents?
No.
This section is mine. Only someone of my stature and brains can handle this.
I'm the only one who can handle this area. Thanks, though.
I got this one.
I'll meet you up there. I'll go this way.
Let's get out of here.
I can spin upward using this ramp. I bet that pressing this button will do something. We gotta press this button. This wall can be broken. Stomping time! Bottoms up! This light beam may open the door out of this crazy place.
The door is opening. Let's get out of here. Here's a bounce pad. Knuckles and I would most efficiently handle this situation.
Let's get going. They can meet up with us later.
See ya!
I can glide past this! Structural integrity of this wall is quite poor. That wall was not built well. This might be a good place to glide. Let me see what this button does. Place to glide? We need to activate that button. wake me up! The light receptacle in that large room resembles the one above that door below. We should find a way to divert the beam.
When doors open that you don't have to knock on, that usually means bad things are ahead.
Okay, Sonic, it's you and me. Easy as 1, 2, 3!
That did it. Let's get out of here. Take me someplace cool.
How about Tails and I handle this? I can climb this easily. Wall climbing, the only way to travel. I can hang onto the ceiling and climb across.
come to Knuckles. Guys, I know I'm never the one to figure anything out, but did you ever think the light should be pointed at the door?
Guys, the door is opening! Awesome teamwork!
Hey, we made it all the way around to this room!
See? All that hard work paid off! Our journey was a success!
Finally! I'm tired of going around in circles.
You see, guys? I told you I'd find the exit. No problem.
Were to keep us out. They were to keep that in.
Let's get out of here. Oh, wait, I forgot. We can't.
Not cool, Sonic. You locked us in.
Locked us in? I was saving you.
We didn't need saving.
Yeah.
Guys, can we put a pin in this for a second?
You and I have unfinished business.
I have no idea what you're talking about, but I'm pretty sure it's a bad thing. Now I'm convinced it's a bad thing.
A 1,000 years later and you're still predictable.
What's he talking about?
He dodged my spin attack. Nobody's ever done that before.
Rise, my warriors. We have a world to destroy. Now, let's see what 1,000 years in prison will do to you.
What just happened?
Well, let's see. We discovered an ancient tomb, moved those mirror things around, and got steamrolled by a 1,000-year-old reptile. Did I leave anything out?
Yeah, you forgot the part where it was all Sonic's fault.
I was saving you!
Speaking of saving us, I almost have this thing figured out.
Stop that slithery psycho.
First, we gotta get out of here.
Tails, friendship bracelets? Now?
Not exactly. I recalibrated the shackles into sort of energy beams.
Great work, buddy. Maybe we can use these things to find a way out.
Shooting at me!
Nice little weapon there. How do you like my hammer?
Guys, he must have cracked the wall when he left.
We need to break it. See? I am smart.
Yeah, love it.
The wall looks weak. Try throwing some robots at it.
Send my greetings to Lyric. That wall over there looks cracked.
Guys, that wall looks like it'll break open. We need to throw something at it.
Good night.
Guys, he must have cracked the wall when he left. We need to break it. See? Whoa! It did break! That was my idea!
All right, here we go, everyone.
I feel like my old self again.
I think it's safe to say that entering the tomb was probably a bad idea.
No! You think?
Let's just stop this guy and then argue, okay?
Stay close! I want to tie this snake into a knot!
There is more fight in you than I thought.
Sonic, how did he know you?
If this guy knows and hates me, I have to have met him before. I think this snake was supposed to stay frozen.
I think he just stuck his tongue out at me. Or it was a slither. Either way, it was rude.
You can't stop me! See how you react to a little damage. I am too powerful. You can't defeat me.
Stay alert. This snake has some firepower.
You won't get the jump on me this time.
This guy packs a punch.
I must get to my lair.
Wow, we need to get out of here.
We won't let you get away.
My dear friend, you just did.
Anyone can tell us about what's going on, it's Cliff.
Who's Cliff?
He's an archaeologist. Yeah.
What is that thing over there?
I think it's from Lyric's time. From what I know, it's meant to hold something powerful. Nobody really knows what, though. Pit up ahead.
Anyone see a way forward?
The vehicles have platforms on them. Can we raise them?
It's working! Keep going!
There's the second one.
out of here.
Suggest we lower this plank so we don't have to go down there anymore.
Good call.
Why are you talking to me? I do not understand. Did I call you over? No. Did I look like I was calling you? No. I am just trying to prepare a decent meal for the poor culinary devoid workers.
Bouncy, bouncy!
Snake in it?
Can't say I know much. But I do know about an ancient prison with a giant snake in it.
Well, how about you tell us about that one?
The snake's name is Lyric, and he was locked away to prevent him from destroying all life in the world. He's the last surviving member of a long-lost civilization called the Ancients. They harvested all the energy they needed from powerful crystals. Despite their advanced technology, the Ancients lived in perfect harmony with nature, except for Lyric, who schemed to steal the crystals and use them to power an army of machines. When the Ancients found out, they imprisoned him. He's an evil, ruthless, dangerous, pitiless, remorseless monster. Thank goodness he's locked up for all eternity.
Yeah, funny story. Might have accidentally unleashed him on the world.
Not cool, Sonic. But you might still be able to stop him. Lyric needs those crystals to reboot his army. His first move will be to go after them. You gotta get him first.
How do we find him?
If that prison is still functioning, there must be a crystal nearby. That's a good place to start. If you have any other questions, my buddy Quincy here can answer them.
What if I have questions? Let's get to those mines. We haven't any time to waste.
Minecart has a switch on it. I bet you can activate it. I can't. Robot arms are small.
Then let's move these minecarts.
He's so cute and kind of helpful.
pads to jump high into the air. They were awesome.
Into the mine, everyone.
Here's a bounce pad.
I think we can use some of our robot parts. To rebuild this.
Very cool. This is amazing. This is a part of their history that will never be seen again.
The Ava is a machine that will allow you to look at the world and find objects and things that can't be seen with the naked eye. Try and use it now.
Rocks.
It appears to be a dead end. I wonder if Ava will pick anything up.
I think this is a hidden area. Right through that wall.
This is the crystal chamber. Now we just need to find a way to get the crystal.
That should be it. Crystal time.
It's ours. Time to get out of here.
Best idea I've heard all day.
Come on, guys, this way.
The mine collapsed. The miners are trapped. Can you help me save them? Please save them.
Okay there, fella, calm down. We are heroes, so obviously we can and will help. We're a pretty big deal.
Thank you, thank you, thank you. Can you help me? Please save them. Oh, I'm gonna get fired for this.
This pad's rock.
Go!
right, Amy. Time to shine. Let's go get those miners.
The elevator will take us down to the mine. Let's get to work.
Okay, to the mine we go. Let's free some miners. He's free. Let's find another one.
Ha!
Here comes a fight!
Not too late to run away!
Thank you so much. Oh, you guys are amazing. I don't know how we're gonna repay you, but here, take this as a memento of my appreciation. The miners dug it up a long time ago.
I think your best bet to locate another crystal is in the abandoned Ancients factory. Make your way over there and see what you can find.
Bend down!
You there! Could I bop? Borrow a bit of your time?
Looks like we can find a way to open it. Let me see. Amy and Tails, I'll need your help on this one. Knuckles, well, you can just sit this one out. I got mine. All right, follow me. Time to rev the engine.
Why are we always running somewhere? Wonder I'm so tired all the time.
The people have no idea that Lyric is out there. We have to stop him, fast.
Cliff says that Lyric turned on his peers and wants to destroy the world and create a robot army. Follow the path and we'll be fine.
This place has been abandoned for a long time. What do you think they did here?
The runes don't indicate anything specific. There are no real markings.
Hey, these tiles light up when you step on them.
I think this outlines a path to follow.
Would you look at that?
Great job!
Ha! This one may not be as easy.
Okay, everyone, don't screw this up.
Impressive machine!
See a way we can climb up there?
I can shoot at you too.
These add to the drama, huh?
This is amazing. A lot of civilization preserved for thousands of years.
We'll wait here for you guys.
Looks like we should be heading upward.
My favorite direction. We're going up. Yeah. Let's work our way up. This is looking good. We're doing great. Keep going.
Doing?
Continue upward, my friends! You guys are doing great!
Can we pull these into place? Those connectors. Are you guys okay?
Looks like we've fallen through a trap door.
We're trapped down here. We'll keep going forward and hopefully meet up with you ahead.
Let's get going. They can meet up with us later.
Hey, these zip lines will come in handy. Let's clear some weight!
Why are you so aggressive?
It's starting to turn. Way to go, Amy!
Love the sound of crunching metal!
Way to go, Amy!
Thank you.
got brains, but no brawn. Ding! Bridge is done.
Don't argue. There's enough for everyone. Like this.
We're not going that way.
Looks like it's time to head upwards again. Pressing this button must do something.
Huh. These move the force field back, but only slightly. Snakes? Really? I hate snakes! I can't even feel that! These snakes are powering up those robots! That did it! I don't like the looks of that. It looks like a trap.
I wish these markings gave more of a hint as to what's inside. This button should...
Going up? They are messing with the wrong echidna today. Round two.
Pleasure to meet you.
My fist would be tired, but no. This is why they call me Knuckles. Is this all Lyric has to offer? Bring it! Come on! Can you keep up? Of them. It's over? Oh, it's over. Whatever that was,
I never want to go through it again.
We've got to find a way to deactivate this force field.
I'll bet we need to go that way.
Quick, grab a battery and I'll get the other. I can handle these. No problem. How are we doing with that battery, Nuck?
Stop! You're freaking me out! I'm on it!
That's one side.
Climbing time! That should do it. Let's check on that force field.
To do but press on.
Can't be that bad. Just keep moving and don't trip.
Why stop?
Time to go tubular. That was weird.
We can pull these handles.
Let's try those tubes again.
Guess. Robots.
Way to go, Amy!
Ah. never stood a chance.
You got brains, but no brawn. Booyah!
Somewhere, their mother cries out.
I guess she's probably a fridge or spark plug.
Gotcha!
Where do you think Sonic and Tails are?
Those other guys better not be getting into any trouble.
Mouse pad away!
Triple toe spin, and then down, and boom, that's how we do it.
Scanning life forms. Negative for Blue Hedgehog.
But positive for Red Echidna.
Red Echidna, irrelevant.
What do you want with the Blue Hedgehog?
Information classified.
Come on!
Peer pressure acknowledged. Acquiescing in 3, 2. Blue Hedgehog is necessary to stop Lyric. Disclose Hedgehog location immediately.
How do we know we can trust you enough to tell you that Sonic and Tails are a few levels down? What?
That's where I try to use those zingers, like Scrambled Eggman. Always try to use them just before you win a battle with an enemy. Important point here, they have to hear it or it won't have the same impact.
What do you think this is?
Only one way to find out.
You ready to roll?
This is amazing! I could get used to this.
The ancients rock!
Or, holy cow, who knew we could do this? Objects ahead!
Let's
jump!
Let's churn some water!
Look at us go!
I'm as fast as you!
Man, this is fast! Uh-oh. Looks like we're interrupting some maintenance crews.
Don't like the looks of this, Sonic. Let's smash them so I can see how they work.
You ready to get out there on the water again?
Sonic, let's go! Let's go! Huh?
Time to get back out there, buddy. You think we can run on water again? Tail, you ready to get out there? Look, ramps!
We can use these as ramps! Hydro dashing!
Gotta jump over those!
Mine!
You ready, Tails? I'm ready! Avoid the poles, they hurt!
Get angry.
Nah.
Sonic, get that door open. Got them all. Get this door open. By the size of this room, that sooner or later, we will encounter the massive thing it housed. I do not look forward to that day.
So much scaffolding.
What do you think they could have built in here?
Bouncy!
place gives me the creeps.
Relax. It's not like anything's gonna jump out at you. I really didn't see that coming.
Scanning life forms. Hedgehog and Fox confirmed. It is agreeable to see you both once again.
Why does everybody keep saying that? Who are you?
I am Maya. Long ago, I rebelled against my creator, Lyric, and helped imprison him. Now, 1,000 years later, he has returned.
We know that. We're looking for the crystals to stop him.
Processing. There is a map that reveals the location of all the crystals.
Where is it?
Not where. When. It disappeared long ago. But this machine can transport you to a time before it vanished.
Let's go!
Facility power is non-functional. Generator requires reactivation. Location is... up there.
Amy! Maya's going to help us with the crystals! But we need the generator up and running!
We're on it!
Me too! Is there no end to this place?
Look at all these rings! I can handle these. No problem. We need to get the power from the crystal to all the fuse boards.
How do we do that without frying...
Station activated.
Way to go, Amy!
Feel that.
because someone didn't put a plug into the socket?
That's it!
Everything is connected.
Portal activating. Setting coordinates. Upon completion, I will send you through.
Not so fast, Sonic.
Shadow? What are you doing here?
Not a great time, Shadow. I'm a little busy saving the world.
Saving the world? You? Don't make me laugh. You're weak. And you know what makes you weak? Your loyalty to your pathetic friends. You're not going through that portal. I'm gonna show you just how weak you are. Here I come, Sonic!
I can handle you!
Portal not calibrated. 88%.
We gotta hold him off until the portal is active!
What?
You losing a step there, Shadow? Sorry, mine.
Tails one, Shadow zero.
We're not giving up.
Chaos Spear!
Now, this is a cold reception.
Portal's still not calibrated. It sent us to the Ice Age!
Chaos Spear!
Let's blast some heavy metal! We can just build a snowman instead if you want.
I expected more from you. Chaos Spear!
Maya!
Chaos Spear!
No help necessary! Us to prehistoric times.
Portal not calibrated yet. 99%.
Can't get away from me. I should just end you once and for all. Chaos Blast!
Let's do this.
Let's make Shadow a fossil.
Dynamite! Get it? Time for some fun.
Take that!
You must feel at home. Your fighting style is prehistoric.
Chaos Spear!
Thank you.
portal is ready.
What happened to Shadow?
Calculating. He appears to have landed in the near future. Not yours, mine. Now go, before the portal closes.
Whoa! Sonic, help!
I guess Maya's accuracy needs some work.
Get me out of here!
Okay, hold on. Watch out for those!
It's pushing me forward! How did I get in here?
That should do it.
I have to activate these buttons?
That activated a zip wire. Nice. Hold on. A little busy. Whoa. I'm gonna get you out of there, Tails.
Not sure how long it can last in here, Sonic. Getting awfully warm in here! Sonic, this vent is working! I can go upward!
Be careful!
I think this will trigger a ramp for you.
Send it on down! Tails, we have more robots to deal with.
You'd think they'd get tired of losing. Are you finding a way out for me?
Working on it.
Finally, a door. Let's get it open.
Almost to it.
Great job getting me out of there.
Tails, did you see this path over here? The door is locked. You see a way to open it?
I never want to do that again. I think I used my buddy bot in this door over here.
No way was I gonna leave you in there. Tails, I think you can use your buddy bot to open the door.
I think this is a perfect situation to use him. Go, buddy bot, go!
He knows exactly what he's doing. Hey, that's a perfect fit!
Of course it works. I built him. Sonic, I think the best path is to go down. Engineering. Look at all those gears.
Yes, gears. Very cool. You do know, to me, they're death traps, right? Okay, buddy, let's head back up.
Bounce pad!
With the best of them, buddy. Well, that was a grind. Get it?
I did, and that did not qualify as humorous.
You didn't get it. Let's get going. Maya, it's great to see you.
Life form not recognized.
You sent us here from 1,000 years in the future.
Processing. 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 Whoa, cool.
Future you said that past you,
which is actually current you,
would show us the location of the map here in the past so that we can use it to stop Lyric in the future.
Processing. That makes sense.
Really?
Lyric is building an army of robots to destroy all organic life forms. There is only one weapon powerful enough to stop him. I require you to clear the path to it. Complete this task, and I will get you to the map room.
You still under warranty?
We should check out the area around the security room.
Since we are actually trespassing, are you sure heading towards the security room is a good idea?
Swing and a miss! Triggered an alarm.
Sonic, the robots are alerted to our presence.
If it's a fight they want, it's a fight they'll get. Oh, wanna dance?
This floor. I think it's a puzzle.
Like Simon says?
I think we need to follow the correct sequence to unlock something.
It's time for our buddy bot. He's amazing.
I think he can do this. Let's try.
It worked! The force field's down! Don't tell me. Triggered it again.
Shut it down! Maybe we should be a little more careful in the future?
Good night!
Attack like a bucket of bolts!
Were we supposed to do that?
Lasers are never a desired outcome, Sonic.
Remember what to do here, Tails? We follow the pattern.
We got this.
Want another whooping. Okay, how's that feel?
Way to go, Sonic! I think you need a reboot.
Stepped up the lasers, didn't they?
These are far more complex than the others. Another one. Concentrate.
I always concentrate. Hey, look at those lights over there. It's like the holidays. Tails, the zip line is now activated.
That's good. Let's get out of here.
I help you?
Excuse me, are you about to plant some crops?
Yes.
People don't hide rooms if there's nothing cool inside.
What about my crops?
We should check this out later.
Ha!
I'll make this quick.
Ancients will rue the day they dared to hide my crystals from me. Now that I've found their map, those crystals will be mine once again. And then I will annihilate them and everything they hold dear.
Just spitballing here, boss, but can we just let them off with a warning this time?
Did they warn me that working to unlock the power of the crystals would make me sick? Did they warn me that their feeble organic medicines would never be able to heal me? No, they didn't. I had to make this to keep myself alive. Technology is the only thing you can trust. Which is why I'm going to rid this world of all organic life forms and rebuild it piece by robotic piece.
Somebody needs a hug.
More like a beatdown. Let's do this. That is one big robot.
That is immensely awesome.
I sure hope we don't have to fight that.
I want one.
Here's a bounce pad.
Sonic, there are robots over there. Let's get rid of them.
These guys won't know what hit them.
How do we activate that?
The inner beam may work. I say anytime a path opens up, we just take it. The climb.
Let's go. But if I see cool tech, I am going to look at it. This thing rocks! Boost pads are awesome! Looks like we have more lasers to deal with. However, this time they're welding lasers. Those will cut right through us.
Great.
Sonic, watch out! There are more lasers!
Got it. Lasers bad. Avoid. I think we have to go against the flow.
We always go against the flow anyway.
Something powering these lasers.
We need to find a way to destroy the power source for these lasers.
There has to be a power source around here somewhere. Did we do it? We did it! Awesome!
I like this outcome. Nobody got sliced in two.
Trash! We win! Nice work, Tails!
Our best bet.
Tails, I think it's our only way.
I didn't think you saw it, and I didn't want to be mean.
You just have to point me in the right direction, buddy. Conveyor belts. I'd say that ups the ante a bit.
Careful working your way through this.
I'm really tired of lasers.
Ready to zip?
To get out of here? Heck yes. Sonic, engage!
What was that?
It's my new catchphrase. Like it?
I think we better just keep working on it.
Nice work, Tails.
I can shoot at you, too. With lasers.
I don't plan on getting in the way of these lasers. Enormous!
That's one massive robot! Gotta stay clear of those! Made it through! Speed!
Squire. Time for some fun! Genius!
Activating gratitude. Thank you. You have saved my world.
And now we have to save ours. Get us to that map room.
How will we know when she's ready?
I'm ready.
She's ready.
Follow this to the map room.
Surprisingly, yes. You think I'd be winded and tired, but I'm holding up pretty well. You?
A little singed from the furnace thing and a few lasers, but all in all, pretty good. You think Knuckles made it through there alive?
Knuckles? No way. He wouldn't make it. The lasers would have gotten him. If complaining was an attack, he'd be a superstar. You think Lyric sheds his skin like other snakes? Ugh.
I think so.
Then, where does it go? It's inside that metal thing.
I'm not really sure where it would go.
Ew. To use these paths.
Time to split up, buddy. You ready?
Okay, let's try and meet on the other side. That was awesome!
Maya, rock!
Call for the elevator. Seems simple enough. You just have to activate the button.
After seeing this place and fighting his robots, I really don't trust the mechanical engineering of this elevator. Let's take the stairs.
Tails, it's an elevator. Nothing will go wrong with it.
You were saying?
We take the stairs from now on.
Let's get out of here. Thank you.
soon.
What's happening?
Sir, it appears one of the Maya units has gone rogue and taken control of the Sentinel.
What? How?
Lyric.
Who are you?
You and I have unfinished business. In 1,000 years.